DTS is a digital technology company dedicated to delivering the ultimate entertainment experience. A pleasure to have our next guest back with us again. Director of Marketing for the Consumer Division of DTS is Tom Dixon. Hello, Tom. How are you?
Hi, Tim. Great.
Glad to have you with us. First of all, what is DTS Surround Sensation? I like the whole name of it.
Okay.
It kind of gets you motivated.
Well, DTS Surround Sensation is a new digital post-processing technology developed by DTS this year. And what it does is it takes multi-channel sound in 5.1, and in instances where you only have two speakers, like on an HDTV or a desktop computer, or headphones, it delivers a surround sound effect that's incredibly realistic.
Nice.
Yes.
And of course, great point, because we've got these wonderful new plasma or LCD displays, and you're hanging it on a wall or something, and maybe you haven't got the rest of your system in. Oh, and you got to, because obviously you want to truly experience HD and the 5.1 surround. But it's, I bet it sounds terrific.
It sounds fantastic. And in fact, we did a lot of intensive focus testing with consumers over this past year. And in fact, when they described it, they used the word sensation. They were completely blown away that they could get the surround effect. And I say, well, it's not quite as good as discrete audio.
Yeah.
But what we designed, I think you hit the nail on the head. Where this comes in those applications. And in fact, out of the 28 million HDTV sets expected to sell in 2008, we estimate about a third to 40% are going to be in the second room, in a bedroom, or a study of the house, where and a lot of times most people aren't going to put a 5.1 system, but they can get great surround sound effect without adding any additional equipment to it.
And I can only imagine the sensation on a pair of headphones.
It sounds fantastic. The first thing you notice is that everything's wider. It literally puts you in the action. Your left and right channels appear to be coming from 6 or 7 feet to your left and right. But the neat thing is what we have something called dialogue clarity. So a lot of times you're listening to a movie on a plane or at home, especially those Merchant Ivory movies where people have a heavy accent.
Yeah.
With dialogue clarity, we use special spectral frequency analysis to take those vocals and that dialogue and to make it very, very clear center channel so people can understand the dialogue in a movie.
Yeah, and after all, if somebody's talking, they're generally not talking in stereo. So it's center channel critical, and you want to hear what they're saying. Mm-hmm. Sound effects, music, and everything, wonderful. But let me hear the dialogue, too.
Right.
That's pretty neat. Available now?
Well, we expect to see this coming out first in two main products. Plasma and LCD TVs, probably in the latter part of this year.
Okay.
Also in the PC space, especially with laptop computers, we see this as a perfect complement to computers that have Blu-ray disc or HD-DVD drives. So we expect to see some pretty aggressive price points on laptop computers with these new high-definition drives coming out later this year. And Surround Sensation is the perfect complement to bring the high-definition entertainment on a PC to the next level.
I can't wait to look it down at my laptop and see the DTS Surround Sensation logo and know that I'm going to have that experience.
Correct.
What's the latest news on your DTS HD Master Audio?
Well, this is what we call our coming out party for DTS HD Master Audio. We saw the first wave of AVR products and Blu-ray and HD-DVD players with Master Audio in them starting in August of this year. So what we're seeing is all the major brands, Yamaha, Denon, Pioneer, Onkyo, Sony, Marantz, Harman Kardon, not only coming out with just one or two high-end players, but their entire lines with Master Audio.
Nice.
Some of these players are starting as low as $499 at a price point. So our expectation going on next year is just about every single receiver coming out, probably in 2008, will probably have a Master Audio decoder, and we expect to see the first home theater in a box product with Blu-ray or HD-DVD drives with Master Audio decoders in them.
Oh.
So it's going to be an exciting year.
Absolutely, it will be. And, of course, a big announcement at CES regarding a partnership with Wireless Ventures and their Xtreme HD technology when we can talk to you on a subsequent show, because, as you can hear by the orchestra, unfortunately, we're out of time. But I'll bet we can find out at DTS.com.
Correct.
More info there. And, of course, look for new developments in all sorts of arenas, because Tom and his team are working hard to bring us that sensational surround sound from DTS. DTS.com for more. Tom Dixon, Director of Marketing for the Consumer Division of DTS. Thanks for joining us on Into Tomorrow.
Dave, thank you. Glad to be here.
Looking forward to having you back again. There's so much to cover. Be sure and swing by our website at graveline.com for links to all of our guests. You'll see the behind-the-scenes photos, the videos, lots of product highlights, ITTV specials, lots of cool stuff. Graveline.com or intotomorrow.com for more.